Raja Deen Dayal is a name which will always be remembered in the history of photography in India. Raja Deen Dayal was perhaps the first Indian photographer whose works were displayed in America in an exhibition and received rave reviews. There were other photographers of his times who were dabbling with this newly arrived invention from the West. But it was Deen Dayal who extensively photo-documented the contemporary life of the Indians of the British era in his times. Born in 1844 in a well-to-do Jain family in Sardhana, Meerut in Uttar Pradesh, Deen Dayal went to study civil engineering in Roorkee. It was here that he had to attend classes on photography that had been newly introduced as a subject. We are grateful to this legendary lensman for visually documenting the life and the people of India of his times. IGNCA was fortunate to acquire this rich repository from his heirs. IGNCA acquired the rare glass plate negatives, equipments and studio furniture in 1989, which is now displayed in the permanent gallery dedicated to the master of photography at IGNCA's basement. This gallery was opened on the 5th of September 2016. Its aim is to give people the chance to savour the artistic and historic photographs which are now more than a century old, and to cherish the valuable heritage bequeathed upon us. This is only a small beginning. The Deen Dayal collection has much more in store and many other visual treats to be displayed with different perspectives in the future.